What up, loyalty family? What's the deal, man? Y'all already know how this go. We got another reaction video. Let's get it. So today, reacting to Peso. The song's called No Hook. I'm gonna give a big shout out to Peso, man. I've been following him since I reacted to his song Six Block. You know what I mean? And the bitch, that motherfucker is going all the way up. I'm not gonna lie to you, bro. The video's gaining views every other day. And the comments been blowing up. They say no slums. I think it's no slums or slums. And No Hook is the video that they want to see me react to. Or the song they want to see me react to, you know what I mean? So, common question today is, what's your favorite Peso song? You know what I'm saying? What's your favorite Latino artist? Comment below some. Let's get straight to it, man. Comment 5 stars being the highest, 1 star being the lowest. And send me your favorite clip that you heard. Let's press record.
Deputies say it was still daylight at about 6 p.m. when two men were gunned down in the parking lot of that apartment complex right over there. It's the one right across from that cruiser. One of the men died here at the scene. The other victim was taken to the hospital in critical condition.
Manhunt after a deadly shooting.
It's broad daylight, bounce out, leave him dead on the scene. Got his homies praying, wishing this was all just a dream. Whoever saying he a killer to an innocent teen. Any day could be my last, that's what comes with these streets. It's really free my nigga sweating, free my nigga AB. We got the boys real mad, they tryna take the whole team. I'm probation with a blur, so you know it's intense. We had to put in work, nigga, for the shit we represent. I done done a lot of shit, half the city want me dead, but I ain't tripping.
If y'all notice something about Peso that I don't know if he probably even notices himself, he painting a picture. You know what I'm saying? The whole thing he just said was literally a picture. You can almost visualize everything he said. You feel me?
Wishing this was all just a dream. Whoever saying he a killer to an innocent teen. Any day could be my last. That's what comes with these streets. It's really free my nigga sweating, free my nigga AB. We got the boys real mad. They trying to take the whole team. I'm probation with a blur, so you know it's. We had to put in work, nigga, for the shit we represent. I done done a lot of shit, half the city want me dead. But I ain't tripping, I ain't changed, still slide with a check. It wouldn't really make sense if you wearing no vest. Cause I was trained by real killers, only aim for the head. If you tripping, bitch, I'm tripping, I don't gotta drop bread. I'm really with that bullshit, any streets on full flesh. Just really fuck your dead homies, we the reason they rest. If you feel some type of way, ain't taking back what I said. I'm quick to shoot at any nigga and I'll die for respect. I really had to earn stripes, yeah, sound like a vet. These niggas think I rap good, bro, my aim is the best. All these niggas be some niggas till it's time for that test.
These niggas think I rap good, nigga, my aim is the best. You know what I mean? I like, and then another thing I like on Peso, this motherfucker got aggression. This is aggression coming out of this motherfucker right here, man. You know what I mean? This is a lot of pain. You can hear it, you know what I'm saying?
I really went past mine, saw off at the wet. We could link, little nigga, I don't talk on the net. I'm activated and I'm tripping, giving up niggas blues. Ghost gun dropping, nigga, and it won't leave a clue. I'm fresh out, new blow, I guess it's time to go true. You niggas scary, only active if you.
What'd he say, nigga? I'll drop
on the net. I'm activated and I'm tripping, giving up niggas blues. Ghost gun dropping, nigga, and it won't leave a clue. I'm fresh out, new blow, I guess it's time to go true. You niggas scary, only active if you slide in the group. I love smoke, little nigga, yeah, something like. I'll have your mama late night like something pull through. But he ain't make it talking tough and got knocked out his shoes. Little nigga, big tool, quick to tie in your screws. It's 30 clip on a stick, leaving more than a bruise. I'm a cold ass nigga, quick to give you the flu. I'll take a trip by myself if the homie look iffy. Late nights and all black, just me and my blicky.
How the nigga said, hold on. Wait, I do this shit by myself. Nigga said, I do shit by myself, but I don't need you other niggas, bro. I don't need you. You nigga, you see, you look a little
on a stick, more than a bruise. I'm a cold ass nigga, quick to give you the flu. I'll take a trip by myself if the homie look iffy. Late nights and all black, just me and my blicky. How the fuck you wanna cut, but you ain't doing it with me? Fuck the time, hit the street. I'm trying to touch me, Amelia's gay, bitch. Die trying, yeah, something like 50. You gon' be a dead body trying to come and take from me. Yeah, I know I'm on probation, riding with a felony. I had to slide back to back, cause it's really fuck the enemies. I heard you saw off and you ain't bust, that's embarrassing. If I see a schmoogle, quick to turn him to a memory. War up in my city, know these niggas wanna bury me. But I don't give a fuck, I told him keep that same energy. Yeah, keep that same energy. Yeah, keep that same energy. War up in my city, know these niggas wanna bury me. But I don't give a fuck, I told him keep that same energy.
Okay, y'all comment below, man. What did y'all think about my boy Peso? Comment 5 stars being the highest, 1 star being the lowest. And make sure you send me your favorite clip of the reaction video right here. We live on YouTube once again, man. Shout out to motherfucking Danny, Marijuana Community, Lee Rock Jr., and Lalo. Shout out to Jack Peck, Jay Stoner, Too Easy, Kamikaze, UT Lake. Shout out to everybody supporting the channel today. You dig what I'm talking about? And of course, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, man. Make sure you share it to your auntie, your granny, and your motherfucking mammy.